Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today we'll be learning how to enable data saving mode in YouTube Music app. And now let's dive right in. Now to enable data saving mode in YouTube Music app, first open up your YouTube Music app on your phone. And after opening your YouTube Music app on this interface at the top right corner of the screen, you can see your profile picture icon available for us. Tap on your profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen. And you'll land over here where you can see the settings option available for us, just above the help and feedback. Tap on settings, and on this interface we can see the data saving option, which is the fourth one just below playback. Tap on data saving, and you will find these three options available for us, where it says the first one, limit mobile data uses only, stream SD video on Wi-Fi, stream via Wi-Fi only, streaming over Wi-Fi and unmetered data only helps reduce mobile data uses, and don't play podcast videos, switch podcast videos to audio only versions of episodes when available. And with that being said, guys, make sure to turn these three options on by tapping on the toggle icon at the right side of these options. But guys, if you are not into podcast, we are only into videos and music, then you can leave the third option as it is. But with that being said, guys, make sure to turn three of them for enabling the data saving mode in YouTube Music app. And with that being said, guys, and done, you will have enabled the data saving mode in YouTube Music app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.